Have you ever looked at one of my videos and thought, wow, this looks terrible. I could make something way better than this poorly drawn garbage. Well, now's your chance. The Future of Life Institute is holding a contest for AI safety stuff. They're giving the five best submissions 10,000 US dollary dues each, and they're giving 10 runners-up 5,000 dollary dues each.
Now that's a lot of damage!
What do you mean by AI safety stuff? I mean that you can submit almost anything. The examples FLI provide on their website include a comic book, a collection of live-action shorts, a 10-minute video essay, a 3,000-word sci-fi short story, diagrams, an animated explainer video, a platform for a new political party, even a tycoon-style video game. We are not making a video game.
But it would be so cool.
We do not know how to make a video game. Okay, well, now you're being ridiculous, because we have definitely watched enough Game Maker's Toolkit to make a video game. You're an idiot. Oh yeah, well, we're the same entity, so takes one to know one. Anyway, the competition's main constraint is that whatever you make needs to promote the core message behind Keep the Future Human, which is a policy proposal outlining how humanity can keep control of advanced AI and avoid going extinct. I made a video about it earlier this year that you can watch if you need a quick refresher. God, that is a really ugly thumbnail. I keep meaning to go back and replace it with something better. Basically anything would be better, but it's just more fun to work on new videos than repackaging old content. Still, I did spend almost 100 hours making that video, so I should really stop procrastinating and just give it a decent thumbnail. Okay, tangent over. It's contest rules time. Your submission must be original work that hasn't been published previously. You can apply as an individual or as part of a team. You can submit as many applications as you like, but you can only win one prize. And the deadline is November 30th, 2025. So get started today. By the way, Silly Conversations receives a funding grant from FLI, but they do not know I'm making this video. I have no insider information about this contest, so if you want to participate, you really need to read the official website carefully. I'll put a link in the description below.
I'd love to make a cool animated video about AI, but I can't because I don't know how to use animation software.
I mean, I draw my videos in PowerPoint and Microsoft Paint. You can probably do a lot with the skills you already have. If you think AI safety is important and you've ever wanted to try being a YouTuber or a science fiction writer or the leader of a populist political party, now's your chance. I look forward to competing with you.
Wait, but if you're competing, then why would you encourage other people to take part? Doesn't that just make it harder for you to win?
Well, first of all, my victory is inevitable. Your participation doesn't frighten me. Secondly, I think this competition is a fantastic way to kickstart the careers of new AI safety creators. Regular viewers of my channel will have noticed that I'm a little bit worried that AI will poison the internet, take everyone's jobs, and eventually kill us all. So the more creators there are pushing public opinion towards AI safety legislation, the better. And finally, my most noble motivation of all, you get a $30 Amazon gift card for everyone you refer to the competition. So good luck, and tell them Silly Conversations sent you.
Give me money. Money me. Money now. Me a money needing a lot now.
Oh, before I go, thank you to all my lovely patrons, especially those in the big Sentient Hat tier. If you want to watch my Keep the Future Human video, click here. Thanks for watching. See you all next time. Bye for now.